AP Money Minute. Ken Lewis is keeping his seat on the Bank of America board, but his job title is less certain. An AP source says shareholders have voted to re-elect the bank's entire board, including Lewis, but a proposal to strip Lewis of his chairman's title was put forward and the vote is said to be close. General Motors bondholders say they want a better deal than the debt-for-equity swap the company's offering. GM's offering 225 shares of stock for every $1,000 in bonds. Analysts say those shares will be diluted when the government and the UAW get new equity in the company. That's expected to leave the bondholders with just pennies on the dollar. Oil prices rose Wednesday, even though the nation's consuming less and inventories carry the most surplus crude in nearly two decades. Benchmark crude for June delivery gained $1.05 to settle at $50.97 a barrel in New York. I'm Mark Hamrick with AP Money Minute.